Excuse me. Are you doing laundry? Do you have laundry here?
Yeah.
Anytime this week.
No, I'm just getting coffee.
You came in here to get coffee?
Look, just because it doesn't cost $4 doesn't mean it's not coffee.
I was just wondering if you had any change. The machine's out.
Why don't you go and ask him?
He's very militant.
If you want, I can run across the street for you.
It's fine. I can hang that up at home.
Are you all right? Are you sure?
I'm fine.
Here, let me get this for you.
Sorry. This is so embarrassing.
I'm
just having a bad week.
I understand. I myself personally like to have a good cry at the nail salon, but this is fine too.
I thought you had nice nails. I wasn't gonna say anything.
Why don't you let me buy you a drink? You know, make up for the rest of the week you've been having.
I just met you 5 minutes ago.
That's my best quality.
Is this how you pick up girls? Just hang around laundromats and wait for them to start crying?
It usually doesn't work this well. So how's work now? All right?
It's okay. It's a routine. That's what I like about working there. It's ordered. Or it was. My childhood was kind of chaotic.
Really?
My mother has personality disorder. Do you know what that is?
Never heard of it.
The primary clinical symptom of personality disorder is that you are irritating and crazy.
Yeah. I got some friends with that.
Child, and she was basically a lunatic, but maybe a lot of people would say that about their mother. What about yours?
Couldn't tell you. She left when I was 6.
What happened?
She left? This sound woke me up. Sound like an animal that got trapped or something. I never heard a man cry before. When I saw my father in the kitchen, all I can remember is the ashtray. Must have been about 100 cigarettes in there. Ash piled like a little mountain. He stopped crying and he just sat there watching TV on our little black and white. No sound. I guess he didn't know what else to do. He saw me stand in the doorway and he goes, "Your mother left. She's not coming back. Just like that. Smoking cigarettes and eating a TV dinner at 6 in the morning. We lost our dog the year before. I wanted to make these posters, right? In case she was lost and somebody could call, like the guy who found our dog. To this day, my father would tell you he helped me make those posters. But he didn't. He just sat there, drinking a case of beer, while I went by myself on School Street, asking people if they'd seen my mother. Her name is Doris McRae. And her mother had this restaurant called Carol's in Tangerine, Florida. It's still there. For a long time, I let myself think that's where she went. You know, eventually, I came around to the fact that if she left, she left for a reason. She didn't want to be my mother anymore. She wasn't coming back. Now you know about my family. But I'm still not showing you my apartment.
How bad could it be?
You have no idea.